a passport on your phone that proves you've been vaccinated.
It's first of its kind app from New York State that may become commonplace before you know it. News Channel 9's Josh Martin tells us how you can have all your vaccine and testing info right at your fingertips.
It's free and could be on your phone, the New York State Excelsior Pass. On it, a person can verify their COVID-19 vaccination or negative test results. Coming soon, that information may very well be needed to enter major stadiums and arenas, wedding receptions, and other large gatherings. The technology is also expected to help fast-track the reopening of businesses and event venues in accordance with New York State Department of Health guidelines. To sign up, you either have to be fully vaccinated and 2 weeks removed from your last shot, or have a negative COVID test in the last 3 days. From there, you'll fill out some personal information and be on your way. For those who don't have a smartphone, use your vaccination card given to you during your last shot. New York State is the first state to formally launch an app like this. Major venues have already announced they'll begin using the technology in the coming weeks, including Madison Square Garden in New York City, and next week, the Time Union Center in Albany. It seems only a matter of time before businesses in central New York start asking to see your phone before you come in. Josh Martin, News Channel 9.